In comes Kerfoot for Nylander. In shoots, and Vejmelka gets a piece of that. Now drop back again.
Oh, a save.
Matthews turned away by Vejmelka. Another glove save, this time by Brody. And Karel Vejmelka is putting on a show for Arizona.
Uh-oh, now you're starting to get into the point where you're like, is this one of those nights where the goaltender has it? And no matter what you do, it's not going to be enough. An unbelievable play by Kerfoot to send in William Nylander. A little feathery dish here. Nylander's shot is stopped by Vejmelka. Now the play's not dead. This is a terrific leg save on Matthews. And then the late shot from Brody goes up top. And Vejmelka gets that one too, with Kerfoot standing all over top of him. Matthews is going to come straight off the bench. And that's why he's so clean and open. That's a quick release, pad stop, and then glove stop. And the Leafs still have nothing late in the second period.